my name is Neetu Prasad. I'm an ACC affiliate. I did my last paper in the September section where the exams were remotely invigilated. It was my first CBE exam, so in order to adapt to the change, I started preparing for the exam by using laptop from the beginning itself. I started typing my answers instead of writing it. At first, I was really confused, but the webinars by ACC regarding the remote exams and supporting videos by tutors gave me confidence to take the big step.
Hello everyone, my name is Karan Gupta and I am an aspiring ACCA student. I appeared for AFM exam in September 2020, which was remotely conducted. So to be fully prepared for the exam, I first checked that my laptop meets the minimum specific requirements that are listed by ACCA, and I made a point that I'll practice mock papers through ACCA platform.
Hello everyone, I am Amit Date and I have recently become an ACCA affiliate. I ensured system checks from time to time and went through all the FAQs on the ACCA website. I also attended webinars related to the same.
With this COVID-19 breakout, it is important that we are adaptive to change and are more agile, be it working from home or appearing for paper at home.
Taking it by the day, understanding that everyone is going through this tough time, and yet ACCA is ensuring that my exam takes place with minimal delay. I tried not to be impacted by my peers, but I believed in ACCA resources and pronouncements.
Yes, I used the practice platform. It helped me a lot by giving me an understanding about the exam platform and helped me a lot to manage my time.
Practice is the key to success. I used the ACCA practice platform to practice the mock papers, which helped me to improve my typing skills.
Yes, I did. It helped me adjust to the nature of the exams. I extensively solved all the practice tests and used the blank space to solve 30 odd sums from the revision kit. It helped me in building my confidence and also in managing my time effectively.